Hi, my name is Pat Nicarato from UltimateSalesFormula.com, and I have a quick question for you. Are you having difficulty getting non-members to walk into your club? Meaning, are you suffering from a lack of walk-in or foot traffic? Are you having difficulty attracting new members? Now, if so, you could be suffering from what I like to call a case of marketing stenosis. Now, stenosis is a narrowing of a blood vessel that prevents proper blood flow. Now, from a health club marketing perspective, it's this blockage or narrow-mindedness, to put it bluntly, that prevents many operators from being successful. Now, many owners and operators get into this business with a very narrow focus when it comes to attracting new members. They take the traditional approach and they try to follow the model of the big chains when it comes to building their club. Now, this isn't smart. You see, they assume success is about what their club looks like or what their club offers or what their club has versus the competition. And this could not be further from the truth. What happens is that many club owners take the traditional route and they spend tons of money on newspaper ads, billboards, direct mails, vow packs, postcards, and as a matter of fact, I just threw out about 10 mailers over the past few weeks from local clubs just in my area. Now, don't get me wrong, traditional marketing has its place, and it does work okay when done properly, but did you ever think of how many members you would have to enroll and to keep just to pay for a few direct mail campaigns? It's not a pretty thought. For the past 20 plus years, I've been in the health club industry. I've managed and consulted in some big clubs, but most of the clubs are very small. Some were pretty, some were ugly, and some were right next to gigantic club chains. And I have to say, we humbly, regardless of the situation was, I have to say humbly that we not only outsold, but we kept more members pound for pound than the competition. Very rarely, and here's the key, did I ever spend money on advertising. Now, you heard that right. Rarely did I spend money on advertising. Now, don't get me wrong. We worked hard. But by putting several little-known systems into place, the hard work eventually became maintenance. And even in the small, dingy clubs, we would produce an average of 4 to 8 new memberships every day and have very little dropout. Now, I put together this exact system I used to do this with all the secrets, knowledge, and techniques I've used over the past 20 years. It's all contained in the Ultimate Health Club Sales and Retention System. It gives you everything you need to build a tremendous dues base in your current situation, regardless of what size club you have, what size fitness center you have, and how big your competition is. Let me warn you, though. It's not going to be easy. There's no quick fixes in building a club. However, when you have a proven system with all the steps laid out exactly, you'll sleep better at night knowing that what you're doing is going to work. Stop rolling the dice. If you're ready, take a second and check out UltimateSalesFormula.com. Thanks and have a great day.